Yeah. You know, I don't really think about my past negatively, 'cause I know it's what got me here. Start out just to vibe out, I ain't about to bow wow. I'm more gangster than you are, but I ain't about to row row. My season'll come, it has to. Honestly, I feel like I'm 10 months pregnant or something, I'm past due. Sincerely, I'm touchy these days, I can't take nothing. I'm trying to treat my record like a law, shit, I'm down to break something. I'm mostly, I'm up and stressing when other folks sleep. Believe me, I know struggle, and struggle knows me. My life owes me, like an overdose, I'm slowly drifting into the arms of trouble, and trouble holds me, and nothing else is close to me. More than pain, unfortunately, like a self-fulfilling prophecy, I'm supposed to be struggling. And it's troubling, in the circumstance I'm dwelling in. I find myself in the corner huddling with some angry men, and I gotta settle shit again before they gotta kill again. I'm struggling, and it's troubling, in the circumstance I'm dwelling in. I find myself in the corner huddling with some angry men, and I gotta settle shit again before they gotta kill again.
I should be chilling on beaches, instead my bone freezes, stuck in Glocks and I walks, sorta like Jesus. The realest thing for me is, since I was a fetus, the only break I ever got was at recess. So legitimately, I remain very little relieved than you thug rappers. I remain very little intrigued, but can you blame me? Look how we lived in the late 80s, throwing rocks at the crazy ladies, and when we played these crazy games, the whole crew had crazy names. We even had a cripple we used to call him Lazy Legs. But my faith remains untouched and unchanged. Still in my block, you hear more shots than a gun range. I'm
struggling, and it's troubling, in the circumstance I'm dwelling in. I find myself in the corner huddling with some angry men, and I gotta settle shit again before they gotta kill again. I'm struggling, and it's troubling, in the circumstance I'm dwelling in. I find myself in the corner huddling with some angry men, and I gotta settle shit again before they gotta kill again.
More to the truth, no writing, just recording at the booth, forced by the loop and the guitar, but I'm the boss of the groove. I speak truth, my deep roots remain in equal danger. The pain of my song is crazy, but the sequel is stranger. Amen. I'm from the hardest, heartless projects, they're departed. I'm now known as a recording artist, spilling what little remains of your memories in the process. Bit of a little for making your names into a colossus. Believe me, I'm thankful my brother's still with me, and ain't much change. Bobby's still troubling Whitney, and Bush is still bombing poor people, yo, he's deadly. And me, I got a little recording gig, but evidently I'm
struggling, and it's troubling, in the circumstance I'm dwelling in. I find myself in the corner huddling with some angry men, and I gotta settle shit again before they gotta kill again. I'm struggling, and it's troubling, in the circumstance I'm dwelling in. I find myself in the corner huddling with some angry men, and I gotta settle shit again before they gotta kill again. I'm struggling, and it's troubling, in the circumstance I'm dwelling in. I find myself in the corner huddling with some angry men, and I gotta settle shit again before they gotta kill again.
Are you listening?